You know you want a laugh. Oh my God. As you can see, I've just jumped out of the shower. I fell out of the shower. One bathroom, six bedrooms, right? One of them's got a family in because I can hear babies crying. So there's at least two people per room. So that's what, 12 people minimum, one bathroom. One toilet, one shower, that's it, right? So there I am in the shower, getting all sponged down and everything. And all of a sudden, the door opens. I'm stood there aching. And it's a glass shower screen, right? So I'm stood there naked and I didn't quite catch who came in. I just sort of saw the door open and the hand come round and pushed the door open. And then they must have heard the shower and just quickly shut it. But anyway, I'm stood there. And then I realised I'm stood there and the window is right next to the shower, right? And it's see-through. The window is see-through, right? And there's an house next door with the bedroom window facing straight down. How embarrassing. So was it a man or a woman? I don't know. But I've had to throw my clothes on, leave my knickers off and everything, and just throw everything on my wet body. So my, oh God, I'm coming down the stairs and my top didn't quite cover my tit. So as I'm coming downstairs, I'm like half dressed and my pants are swinging down my legs because I couldn't pull them up because it was that wet. I feel embarrassed. I won't say the name of this hotel now. Only, and the reason I'm talking quietly is because they've all sat out there and they can hear me. This is like being in somebody's spare room. If I were away tonight, I'm going in there and I don't. It's not exactly. Oh my God. What a laugh. Do you know what? I've left my brush in the car. Half my stuff's in the car, but I don't want to go and fetch it because it's halfway down the road and I can't be bothered. So I don't feel like I can really relax here. I've got to be quiet. Oh God, even my clean knickers are in care. Right, I'm gonna go. Don't go to a shared bathroom, please. Especially if you have problems with your digestion. Or it's that time of the month. Or you've got bladder weakness. Or you don't know how to shut a door properly because they're just walking. Look at me. I'm walking around the house. Right, what is? So what you're supposed to do is get a shower and put the dressing gown on and walk around the house with a dressing gown like you're at home. Only, who's here? There might be a bird. There might be somebody who gets turned on by half naked people. Well, £50 at night to wee in a sink, right? It's not worth it. Tomorrow night I'm sleeping in car.